Hello, my name is Adeoye Abodrin. Some of my friends call me David Itireka. How are you today? All right, so I want to talk about results and result engineering today. So I have a lot of friends and a lot of people, and when I talk to people again, all the time I watch very closely how people speak. You see, what people say and what people do are two different things. But if you want to get a peek into people's souls and their minds, just check the things they say more. And so I see a lot of people wanting to get more results, but the same person is focused on the insult in their lives. And same for organizations. I see people fighting competitive wars, strategies. I check people's boardrooms, team bonding meetings. There's all a lot of talk about how they are being insulted, how they are being attacked, how the opposition is speaking against them, how they are trying to get things done and the opposition is copying them. All of those things is the insult part of the equation. You see, whatever you focus on more, you would become. You can't focus on insult and get results. So the key in life and to succeed as a business, especially from the human capital perspective, is to focus your team on the result angle. You see, there will always be insult. In fact, there's something called criticism engineering, the science of criticizing a brand or a business or a person or a team to the point that you distract them in a very clever way from their results. So if you know that you cannot get somebody, insult them enough so that they lose focus on what they are doing and they begin to focus on you. So today I want you to focus your team members, your organization on the result part of the equation. And I'll continue tomorrow or at the next time we're going to talk on how to engineer result, because the principle is identity, processes and outcomes. So you must engineer result, not income. So I come again. Please go look for results. See you next time.